I know you're excited to see what's next. Right, let's see if I can get the cover properties. No, did I just save it without renaming it? Where is it? Where is it? B, 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 B. B, B. Aha! There we go. There we go. Ta-da! Betty Boops, double shift. Betty Boops, double shift. And I think, yes. I've got it somewhere around here. Or I should do. It is, but let me, I don't even know what to call this, actually. That's something. Let's serve? Yeah, I could just put it in, like, the unnamed ones. Like, the ones I don't get a good name for. I once saw this on the shelf, and I was like, really? They made a Betty Boop game? Yep, even Betty Boop can't escape the DS's bargain bin games. Laugh! No, I don't blame you if you don't laugh, it's fine. Anyway, let's see now. Yes. Desume. Oh, it's coming up. Put it in. Tap here to start. Shift 1 of 25. Start a new career. I think I've got a good idea what's going to go on here.
Bimbo, I don't want to live this way. I want to move to the city and live on that big screen. I want to be a star.
You need to make some money. Well, buddy, my jazz club could use your help. No, thanks, Grampy.
Boop, boop, be doop.
Let's get going. Why is it so fast? Yeah, that's it. Says. Oh, that. Oh, I see. I'm putting the ticket there. So I get it. Hey, don't get angry. I only just put the ticket there. You're on, Betty! Break a leg! Oh, whoop! Boopy doopy doop doop! Although I only ever remember Betty Boop from Roger Rabbit, Who Framed Roger Rabbit. There we go. Toe shift. Yay! I've got the money! That's it. Boop down here. Ah, they want a sweet now. And these things take time. Honestly, they get so angry. It's like, why is my food, why is my shake not ready this micro instant? How dare you? It's not like I'm cooking it, like you have in some other games like this where literally both the cook as well as the servers. Oh, break, baby. I think you just gonna hit these as fast as possible before that red ball gets the other end. There we go. These new speakers should help keep our guests happy while they wait. Now even guests waiting in line outside the club will be able to request music from the band. Okay. I mean, we only got two tables, so it's not like we can do much. Nice monkey suit. Oh, what do they want? More shakes? Okay. It'll do for them. I mean, how exactly is a Grampy meant to make any money by only having two tables? Go on, Billy, bring a leg. You wait for a bit, this game is. Game become emotional. Okay, fair enough. Okay. I'm sorry, Dark. That's fine. That is totally fine. Just, you know, take care of yourself, alright? You don't owe me a thing. Just take your time. Oh, they wanted the shake. Another order. Oh, they're requesting music outside. And they want a mint. At least I assume it's a mint. Tables are just what this club has been needing. Well, no duh. A few new tables, we can seat twice as many guests as before. Indeed. Now they want a mint to start with. Fair, I like sweets as well. That was getting pretty bad with some of his customers. Cow and a skeleton walking to a bar. No punchline, that's just what happened. No, wrong place. You want to shake as well. Everyone in their shakes. What What does Grandpa put in the shakes? What if there's some sort of drugs in them? Can't think of any other reason the place didn't make enough money beforehand. Apart from this bit. Our guests want to hear some new music, so I asked Bimbo to join the band. Now our guests have two songs to choose from. Oh no. Just to make it a little bit more complicated. Leg this fair will break a leg. Break something. Sweets. I didn't just put the order in. What do we expect? wasn't thinking of Barney or Teletubbies, thank you very much. Yeah, I wasn't thinking of Barney or Teletubbies, to be honest. Ah. Nailed it. If I was... Huh? Oh, if I fudged out of this end of the game? Hmm? I guess. I hate these wolves, they're the most picky. They're the most picky of customers you can ever see. The music's already playing, you douche. I mean, haven't you cringed enough from the earlier stuff I've done this month? Yeah, it's made me more girly kind of cringe than just like baby stuff, you know? Bessie, our doorman Gorilla has learned to count. Now Gorilla will start charging customers a fee just to get into the club. Wow. Grampy, you're evil. You're an evil capitalist shill. Oh, second, people, honestly. I think I got several legs or something, I don't know. I've actually dealt with slow servers in the past. Betty's more, far faster than any actual slow server. So I don't know why they're getting so angry. It's like, what? You expect her to have done your food before you got in? Just psychically know that. Just psychically know what you were gonna ask for, honestly. Three songs this time. I've already activated a song from somebody else. If you can't handle it, complain to someone else. Patience, people, honestly. Don't have hundreds of arms. Thank you. Betty. So not only is she the server, she's also the dancer of this club. Grampy is weird. That's all I can fathom from this. Woohoo! With these new tales, now we can see up to 6 groups. Oh my god. Well, anyway, I think I'll stop it there. Because I did start late and we're getting on to time for me to get off. So, let's find someone for a raid, shall we? Now, where's, there it is, okay. Let's see who's online for a raid, who deserves a raid, who might want a raid. Raid. Let's see. Oh, yes! Pankaru is playing Ghostbusters. Yeah, I assume we've got the sound on. I'll just take the sound on when the adverts are out of the way. Because, again, copyright.
Alright, let's check out the ghost shop.
Ghost shop? Oh no, it's like... It's like
let's
the old
try
ones.
To be a ghost.
Ah, oh, this looks fun. Anyway, let's go and say hi to Pank, shall we, everybody? Let's go.
So, I've selected the big boy. We're gonna try to be the Frankenstein ghost. This is fine. So yeah, let's see how being the Frankenstein ghost works out. Gaming archaeologist, welcome! Thank you for the raid! Welcome back, raiders! Come on in! My name's Pank, I'm a little pink squid on the internet, and I'm playing Ghostbusters Spirits Unleashed today. Thank you very much for doing the shout-out for me. Thank you.
It's Pikachu!
Okay. Raiders, be sure you click that link. It's very important.
There you go, I've got a contraceptive. That could work.
That link will make sure that you're counted as a regular viewer and not.
There we go.
Just a raider.
You need a condom to get an elevator to work. That's a sentence that just happened.
Hey, we got one. Nice.
Normal everyday occurrence, yeah, pretty much.
It's probably nothing.
I'm already missing that longer detection range. How was your stream today? I hope it was good. Don't use elevator.